Ask yourself how many hours you spend per week searching across your PC. Well, on average, people spend up to 8 hours a week just looking for things on their device. If you've ever forgotten that important bit of info, that link your friend sent you, that thing you were shopping for, the picture you took 6 months ago, well, first off, congrats, you're only human. And second, you are going to absolutely love this amazing new tool in Windows 11, available exclusively to Copilot Plus PCs. Check it out. It's called Recall, and it keeps a collection of snapshots of what you've been seeing on your PC. If you have a good idea of when you last saw what you're looking for, you can scroll through the timeline to find documents, emails, photos, and more, or you can just search right up here using natural language for what you want. This is powered by the NPU in the new Copilot Plus PCs. Recall is able to find exactly what you want based on the context of your search. Selecting the Recall icon in the taskbar will open Recall and take you to that explorable timeline of your PC's past. I was looking for some new dinnerware items, but all I can remember about the actual product itself is that there was a spoon on the table somewhere. And so when I just type the word spoon, I'm getting text matches. So here are some things I was looking at that had the word spoon written. But here on the visual matches, I can see that this website, which is exactly what I was trying to find, has a spoon there in the image, and it came up in the memory. Once I've found what I'm looking for, I can launch that website or interact with this moment in time using Recall's screen ray. I can pull the image or text from this snapshot because Recall's using that NPU to analyze text, images, URLs, email addresses, and more. I can edit the image from the snapshot in Photos, drop the text from the moment in time into an email or into OneNote, or simply return to the website. You can then filter search results by app as well, giving you a direct path to what you were looking for in the first place. You can opt in or out of Recall during the out-of-box experience when you're first setting up your device. Oh, and everything captured in your snapshots, it's your data, local to your device itself. So nothing ever goes up to the cloud. You're always in control of your privacy and security settings. You can quickly pause and resume snapshots from the Recall icon in the system tray. Recall won't take snapshots of in-private browsing sessions or any Windows information protected documents. By selecting more Recall and snapshot settings from Recall's system tray menu, you can fine-tune the security and control of Recall. You can allot how much storage snapshots take on your device, delete snapshots from different periods of time, delete all history, or you can disable Recall entirely. You can also filter out specific apps and websites from Recall, like a banking app or a patient portal for doctor's office. This gives you that peace of mind and control over how Recall works. Recall is awesome for referencing long-lost memories or pulling info from documents lost in some old folder or grabbing that great vacation photo with that indecipherable file name. So if you want to give Recall a try, check out the new Copilot Plus PCs. They're the fastest and most intelligent Windows PCs ever.